Well, hey everybody. Before the video starts, I wanted to give a big shout out to Sanflix for partnering with me on this Silver Lake trip. Sanflix is a local media company that will take photos of you when you come ride the dunes. Be sure to check their website after riding for photos of you and your friends. On their website, they organize their content in time slots, so be sure to make a mental note when photos could have been taken. If they get an awesome photo of you, you can purchase a digital copy or a physical copy in a variety of sizes and styles. So once again, big thanks to Sanflix and big thanks to all of you for watching my Silver Lake videos.
You don't scare me, do you?
No, not really.
Okay.
That doesn't mean that we need to try to do that.
Oh, no.
No, I'm not saying I wouldn't mind being scared. I'm just saying, like, no, I think we're on the same page here. Yes.
I like this bar right here. Hold on, man.
Big sand rail up here. Area is super loaded. You can't really see very good with the GoPro, but
if you're down to park up by the jump, I'd film there for a bit. That'd be cool.
Where's that?
Like the huge jump, if that's where you want to. We could post there for a bit.
That's easy. Woo. Beaching it, man. This is so cool.
Silver Lake. That's crazy. But this is normal.
Wow. Everybody over there. Man, there's tons of people out here right now. This is awesome.
Now, I was wondering where a lot of these, like, factory-looking vehicles were going.
Oh, yeah.
Now this all makes sense. When I was here last year, none of this beach stuff was going on. The whole beach is full.
Oh, yeah. It used to be that all that's underwater there was a drivable area.
Oh, really?
Even over here.
What a beautiful day.
Yeah, and the water's probably warm because the current's coming up.
Yeah. We are making our way back to the drag racing area now. Here we are. Wow. This is way more nuts than the last time I was here. Yeah, that smells good, man. Smell the race gas. Oh, we're gonna race? See Frank way over there. There he is. Nine. Oh, a bunch of quads on the line. There we go. Power machines right here, man. Wow. Wow. All right, I'm on the go again. Connor came down and grabbed me. He already ran back. I see him up there. It's hard to walk in the sand, man. Sabo's here. So we're gonna go over and meet Sabo. All the 250Rs are over there. Hopefully they don't all leave as I show up. And been some good racing. I want to keep filming the drag racing, but this is pretty important right now. So I'm super stoked to go meet this guy. Hopefully he's still standing there. That thing. Looks like it's a CR500 or something. Wow.
Sounds so cool, dude. Very impressive. Do you know how much it puts out, or is that a secret?
Very cool, man. Did you build it?
Yeah.
Awesome, dude. Looks really cool. It's kind of got a Nitro Circus vibe to it. Looks awesome. Can't even film everything. There's too much going on. Wow, look at this one. Getting into Suzuki land here. Tons of Quadzillas, Quadracers. Holy moly, tons of them. It's just quads everywhere. I can't walk around them all. This is cool seeing the Suzukis, man. Wow, look at the headers on these. Super cool machines, man.
Thanks.
Very pretty, dude. They're in great shape.
They look pretty whipped on.
What do these put out for horsepower?
This one's in the 70s. They're monsters.
They are?
Yeah.
So it's like the whole time, just hold on.
Yeah.
That's super cool, dude.
That's really kind of like why I like it over the Banshees, because the Banshees, like, you got to be on it all the time.
In order to make the power.
Yeah, and you can't really relax on them. Yeah.
So you're saying you can lug these around a little bit?
Oh, yeah, you can lug these like a four-stroke.
Oh, that's cool, man. All right, well, you enjoy your day. Thanks for sharing the machines, man. What's going on? Good. I'm Pete.
Marco.
Wow, this thing's awesome, dude. Holy cow.
Thank you, sir.
Man, the headers on these just blow my mind.
Yeah,
these are serious machines. This is a 500, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
It is.
It's a 250 frame with a 500 engine that's got a YFZ 450 front frame section on it.
Oh, really? Yeah. That you welded on there?
One of the guys here did the frame mods for me.
So safe to say it's a custom wheeler.
Oh, 100%.
Yeah.
Well, cool, man. Well, it was good meeting
you. Yeah. I'm glad I got to say hi. Thanks for sharing this thing. You'll see it on video, man.
Right,
it'll be on there. Here, we'll get a start up. Awesome. So cool. All the quad racers are lining up. This is cool. They're grading the track right now. Awesome time to do this. So many quads. And then over here, wow. This is absurd, man.
Cool.
This is so much better than last year, and last year was awesome. It's like sensory overload right now. Wow. cool to see the trikes out here. You guys recognize this one? We're gonna come back to that. Wow. Let's see here. Yeah. right, there's Connor, Frank, and Marissa in the Razor. The most serious quad I've ever ridden in my life.
Okay, I'm on an 83 horsepower Raptor.